Good morning, dear students. I, Parul madam, welcome you all in the online mathematics class. Today, we are going to start lesson number 8, Mapping Your Way. Children, what do you do if you are lost somewhere and you need to find your way? You use GPS, isn't it? A GPS means Global Positioning System, which uses maps to guide us to know any location. But what exactly are maps and how to scale them? Let us study in this chapter, Mapping Your Ways. Today, we are going to learn maps and scales. Ashi, a girl, is going to India Gate to see the Republic Day parade with the other children of her school. This is India Gate and these are Ashi and other children of her school. As the children settle down, they hear some announcement about India Gate on the loudspeaker that India Gate was built in the memory of the Indian soldiers who died in the First World War. This is Rajpath Road. There are lots of people sitting on both the sides of Rajpath Road. This is India Gate and this is Rashtrapati Bhavan. So, Rashtrapati Bhavan faces India Gate. This is a photograph taken from a helicopter. This is India Gate and this is Rashtrapati Bhavan. This long road is called Rajpath Road. This Rajpath Road joins India Gate to Rashtrapati Bhavan. This is a map of this photograph. Match the map and the photo and answer the following questions. Question number 1. Have you seen a map of a city? Answer is yes. I have seen a map of a city. Now look at map 1. Match it with the photo and find out where India Gate is. This is map 1 and after matching the map with the photo, we can see that this is India Gate. Question number 2. Some roads are shown in this part of the map. Look for them in the photo. Comparing the map and photo, this is Mansingh Road. This is Janpath Road. This is Rafi Mark and this is Vijay Chowk. Question number 3. Name the roads that you will cross on your way from Rashtrapati Bhavan to India Gate. Answer is the road which I will cross on my way from Rashtrapati Bhavan to India Gate are Rafi Mark, Janpath and Mansingh Road. Now question number 4. Look for the National Stadium in map 1. Can you see it in the photo? Answer is the National Stadium can be seen in map 1. But it cannot be seen in the photo. The Central Hexagon. If we zoom in to look more closely at one part of the map, it looks like this. Look at the shape of the yellow area. Have you seen this shape before? How many sides Does it have? Yes, I have seen this shape before. It is a hexagon. It has 6 sides. This place is called the central hexagon. Now, find out from the map. Question 1. If you are walking on Rajpath, then after India Gate, on which side would Children's Park be? Answer is, the Children's Park would be on the right side when we cross the India Gate while walking on Rajpath. Question 2. Which of these roads make the biggest angle between them? Option A, Mansingh Road and Sahajanand Road. Option B, Ashoka Road and Mansingh Road. Option C, Janpath and Rajpath. Answer, from map 2, we can see that Ashoka Road and Mansingh Road make biggest angle between them. Question 3. Which of the above pairs of roads cut at right angles? Answer is Janpath and Rajpath cut at right angles. Waiting for the parade. While the children were waiting to watch the Republic Day parade, Kancha, a boy, and some of his friends thought where this parade might end. Kancha is carrying a newspaper in which the route of the parade is written. The parade starts from Vijay Chowk, then crosses Rajpath, then passes India Gate, then through Tilak Marg, it passes Bahadur Shah Jafar Marg, then moves through Subhash Marg and finally reaches Red Fort. Now trace the route of the parade in map 3 and mark India Gate and Rajpath. This is India Gate and this is Rajpath. The route of the parade is shown with pink color. Question 2. Look at the map and find out. A. Which of this is the longest route? Options are B.S. Zafar Marg, Subhash Marg or Tilak Marg. Answer is Subhash Marg is the longest marg or road. B. If Rubia, a girl, is coming from Jama Masjid to join the parade, then guess about how far she will have to walk. Subhash Marg is the route of the parade. Jama Masjid is 1 centimeter away from Subhash Marg, as you can measure and see on map 3. As we have seen, Subhash Marg is the route of the parade and Jama Masjid is 1 cm away from Subhash Marg. Scale given on map 3 is 2 cm is equal to 1 km. So naturally, 1 cm will be half km, that is 500 meters. Thus, Rubia will have to walk about 500 meters to join the parade on Subhash Marg. Question C. Find the length of the route of the parade. If we measure the route of the parade in map 3 with scale, we get the answer as 16 centimeters. Scale is 2 centimeters. Is 1 km on map 3. So 16 centimeter will be 8 kilometers. Thus the total distance of the route of the parade is 8 kilometers. So today we acquired knowledge about some mapping skills. In my next video, we will learn more mapping skills. Hope to meet you in next online mathematics class. Thank you. Take care.